This is an age in which people are more vulnerable, can actually be scarred for life, traumatized for life through such experiences. So you want to have special protections in place. We have a system in which on one side the police officers, the prosecutors, the judges, the jailers, will all and always be Israeli. And in this case, you have Palestinian teenagers who are always on the receiving end of this reality.